back to Battlefleet Gothic Armada 2 Second Wave Beta. This is the first mission of the Imperium campaign. We are playing as the indomitable Admiral Spire. And we're getting thrown right into a battle. So without further ado, let's get it. Fighting the against chaos. I will be your death. I love how calm he is. Charge in. Boom. Dang it. Come here, little chaos shipling. Here we go. Here we go. We got him. Got him. Oh. Well, that was beautiful. New warships. There they are. Oh no. No, 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 no. Is that gonna hit? Is that gonna hit? Dang it, no! Damn their defense turrets. There we go. Ooh. Ha! Triggering a mutiny is always something I aspire to do. It's one of those things that I would classify as quite rewarding, actually. Oh, look at that, that you can actually see the spinal turret pivot. That's a nice detail. I had not noticed that. Let's see. Mistake. Perfection. That was beautiful. Actually, not gonna lie, that worked better than I expected. Whatever that ship is, it is engaging us from a very long way away. Gotta get that scout out there. There we go. Got close to engagement range. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no! No, 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 no. Golly. There we go. There we go. Woohoo! Okay, that was the first battle. I played it a little more chaotically than might have been RP friendly. A lot of ramming, a lot of head-to-head headbutts. Do I regret anything? No, not really. Okay, bring us up to... Okay. Okay, so let's see, threat level, urgency gauge, points of interest, link to attributes, why are the attributes here? Generates resources. Okay, resources are good. They can be evolved by spending resources. Okay. Whoop. Okay, and whoop. Begun, the battle has. Okay, battle preparation. We outnumber them. Now, it could be one or a couple vessels. Small change. If anything to say about it, I have. It will be his final crusade. No room for skill, huh? I see how it is, game. So it begins. There we go. Ah. So there's a couple ways we can win this. And I think this is the same model as the multiplayer. Which is interesting. I only see one enemy. Yeah. Hurry up, sword.
Little bitty frigate. You're so tiny.
Yeah. There you are. Here we go. I see you. Ha! Yep. There we go. There we go. Had some abilities to use there. That was interesting. The bombs! That was so much fun! Oh my god. Okay, accumulating renown allows you to reach new ranks, increases command capacity, and grants access to new ships. Ships gain experience, levels, yada yada yada. Okay. Okay, at the beginning of each turn, ships get repaired. You can fast repair resources, construction points, yada yada, shipyards, provide construction points. Add new ship. Come on, game. Oh, no. Oh, no, okay. Okay. Okay, I'll give it one more turn. And then we'll see about moving forward. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, we have four missions. Captor Cadia, Captor Vorga Torque, Captor Fremos, and Contrail. Okay. Yep. Just out of curiosity. Can't afford any. Okay. Oh my. Oh boy. Okay. We'll fight this fight, and then, for the sake of not letting this episode stretch on too long, we will call it here. I love the music. Love it, love it, love it. It's got that very boom, boom epicness. Achoo! Sorry, y'all. Oof, I do not know what's come over me. Terribly sorry. I shall try to sneeze in a quieter fashion. So let's see, we've got a stasis bomb. Okay. No super offensive abilities, but looks like we only have one enemy ship, so I'm not going to worry about it too much. Here we go. Get these two guys working together. benefits us. We're starting out with a not at all insubstantial lead in terms of our ability, well, of our points. Yeah, there's no way you win this. Hey, good work. Yep. Come on. Ha! Come on. Come on. Death to Chaos. So far what we're seeing is an ability to crush the enemy. Oh! 86 renown earned. And they leveled up. Okay. This is a pretty ship. There we go. All good. This is addictive. It's really hard to stop. Okay, we're going to leave it here, guys. So, we're figuring out mechanics. In systems, we can build minefields, defense platforms, and space stations. We currently have a shipyard. I don't think these mean... I'm not entirely sure what these mean. One mission, three active fleets. Just gonna figure out real quick before I leave you guys what I want to add to his fleet. I'm not sure, actually. That's defiance an option. I don't really want a torpedo boat. So it will probably be the Defiant. Because I can't put... Unless I can get the Dominator. But I don't think I can because I need a level 2. Admiral. So I'll get whatever I can get. I'm a long way from being able to get, say, these. Nova Cannon again. That's really, really powerful. And then there's the battleships. Oy. Anyway. Let me know in the comment section down below, what do you guys think should be the next move? Should I hold the line and build up? Should I take a really, really big risk and launch an attack on Fremas? You guys know what I'm talking about. Or should I send my guys over to try and grab Exceltra? If I grab Exceltra, I can work my way up through Barissa to the Sabana sector. But it's up to you guys. Let me know in the comment section down below. Leave a like and a comment, yada yada. You guys know the drill. I'm just so excited about this game. Anyway. That's going to be the end of it. I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, may the God Emperor guide your hand.